Holy Bible, Deuteronomy, Chapter 32, Verse 8. When the Most High gave the nations their heritage, separating into groups the children of men, he had the limits of the peoples marked out, keeping in mind the number of the children of Israel.